From you soon. New data shows more people are riding trains here in North Carolina. Ridership last month reached its highest level ever, with nearly 67,000 passengers taking advantage of the state's rail services. The Department of Transportation says adding special stops for big events and partnering with new groups, it's helping to grow this rideshare.